I see blockchain technology impacting the accountancy profession in a number of ways. The first of which is because blockchains are mostly immutable, we're going to see records and the ability to make sure that records have not been changed, that they have not been forged, and there is going to be an increase in the trust of accounting systems, because you can always look back and you can see what the state of a certain ledger or account was using a blockchain-based system. You have the ability to take a record and then create a record of that record that can't be undone. So in terms of immutability, that is a very big area where it will affect the accounting industry. We're seeing the development of something called triple entry accounting, where you have your you have the two sides of the book, and then what you do is that you put that into a blockchain-based system, making sure that it can't change. The other is in the form of attestation and verifying that something is done in a certain way. So you have the ability to program conditions into smart contracts that run on top of blockchains, and these smart contracts can validate information. They can send money in different directions based on the parameters that you've put in there. So the third area that I would see this is in the form of transparency. With public companies, we can have real-time access into the current state of the accounts. And I think that eventually we're going to get to a point where public companies that are not providing this level of transparency are going to have a discount on their value in the marketplace. So immutability, attestation, transparency are areas that I think blockchain technology will affect the accounting industry.